So let's talk about holograms. Here's a painting. It sure looks three-dimensional. It looks very three-dimensional. Look at that body. It looks extremely three-dimensional. But in fact, of course, it's an illusion. It's an illusion that's playing on your mind. There's no way for you to tell whether this gentleman over here is short or just foreshortened. You can't tell by looking at the picture. It's a two-dimensional picture. It's not three-dimensional. If you look at the real picture, the two-dimensional picture, it does not have three-dimensional information. It's a trick. So this just shows you the difference between two dimensions and three dimensions. A two-dimensional picture is not a faithful representation, it's not an accurate, faithful representation of three-dimensional information. Take a region of space, any region of space. It could be the room, it could be whatever else you'd like it to be. It could be the solar system, it could be the galaxy, it could be bigger than the galaxy. Or it could be a real shell of material which we're going to squeeze down until it just fits inside there. We're also going to choose the mass of that shell to be exactly right, and this can be done, there's no problem doing this, exactly right, so that just as it gets to the boundary of this region, it collapses and forms a black hole. A black hole exactly as big as the region that you start with.